Dear friends, I am Dr. Naveen Kumar. I am consultant gastroenterologist at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Gurugram. Today, I am going to answer certain questions about hepatitis C. What is hepatitis C? Hepatitis C is the inflammation of liver, which is caused due to infection by hepatitis C virus. It is one of the most common causes of hepatitis in the country, with an estimated more than 10 million people infected with the virus. How is hepatitis C caused? There are many ways in which we can acquire the infection. We can acquire the infection by sharing of needles with some infected people. We can get the infection from sexual contact. We can get the infection from blood transfusion from an infected individual. The infection can also be passed from infected mother to the child. Don't get this infection by hugging, kissing, or sharing of utensils. How does hepatitis C progress? After the initial infection, hepatitis C becomes chronic in a span of around 6 months. Slowly, the virus causes scarring in the liver, which ultimately leads to liver cirrhosis. After cirrhosis develops, patient can develop liver failure or liver cancer. How is hepatitis C diagnosed? Hepatitis C is diagnosed by a simple antibody test. If the test is positive, then a confirmatory viral testing is done, which confirms the diagnosis. How is hepatitis C treated? Hepatitis C is now easily treated with the newer medicine available. More than 90 to 95% of the people who are infected can be successfully treated with the newer drugs. Generally, a course of 12 weeks is required. If the patient has liver cirrhosis along with hepatitis C, then the treatment of liver cirrhosis and its monitoring needs to be done. What is the prognosis of hepatitis C? If the disease is identified at an earlier stage before the development of liver cirrhosis, then after successful treatment, the person can lead a normal life. But if liver cirrhosis has developed before treatment, then the chances of liver failure and liver cancer remains, which can lead to the need for liver transplantation. Thanks.